Can you tell the difference between a human mastering engineer and a free AI mastering service? One of these masters was made by a pro audio engineer, one by BandLab AI Mastering, and we also threw in a level matched unmastered version. Can you tell which one is which? Let us know in the comments. The seeds of your sorrow. The seeds of your sorrow. You can deny it. You preach it and you hide it. The seeds of your sorrow.